Holloway Marcus. I don't see anything more Holloway Marcus. That's me, no? Huh? Oh yeah, yeah, it is me. I was already thinking that was my name. Hello gamers, I'm Mortuary, and today we are playing some more Watch Dogs 2, and well, we will be continuing our adventures. And I think last time we played, we did the quest with the infected phones, and apparently there is still something left to do. What do we need to do? Track the Zombie 2 malware source, check its timeline of Zombie 2 malware updates, leads back to... Okay, let's track the mission. I think... I'm actually right here. I think. Oh no, I'm not. It's a little bit further up. I thought I was right here. No, I see one of those blue guys again. What does that? Oh, police car. That's what the blue guys mean. Then I'd better not chase them. Well, ooh, let's try the scooter. Maybe that's something more suitable for me. Oh yeah, this is actually fun. Scooter. The scooter. Yeah, it's a little bit more maneuverable. It's a little bit less fast than the other things I drove with, so it's probably something I might get used to. Oh.
What the hell? This is gang territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Because the alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
Maybe there's more to it.
So what am I supposed to do in here? Oh, hack something. But, I was hoping you'd come my way. Okay, that's the one I need to hack. Can I hack it? No, not yet. Let's jump on this camera. And maybe I can hack it from here. No. Is there another camera? I don't see any.
You can have me and my friend.
Yeah, we'll have to get in. I'm afraid I will have to get in. Question is, how am I supposed to get there? I'm pretty sure if I enter this area that they would start to chase me. Oh no, they don't. It's on the back side, right? It's up here somewhere. But how am I gonna get in there? That's the main question now. So I should probably try to find... Ooh. I probably should have gotten on the road here. Yeah, that might be a thing. Yeah, I think that's actually it. I'm gonna check this area, jump on top of that building, try to cross the street, and we will see what happens then. Oh, it will be too high to jump. Yeah, I thought so. Not gonna happen this way. Is this gang territory? No, I don't think so. Oh, I can get up here, I think. Yeah. And from here, I should be able to... Oh, this is dangerous, but I have to. I need to get on the other ramp, I think. And from there on, I can jump into the garden. So that should be... the way to go. Let's try. We will see what happens. Yep, drop from the road. That's exactly what I will have to do. I will have to drop from the road inside the little garden. But the question is, are they friendly or not? I don't think they will be friendly. I don't think so. Or maybe I don't even need to get off. No, I don't. Well, actually, I need to talk to that guy. That guy wants to talk to me.
What? Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Haddock gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come looking.
What's this? E-card challenge. Racing. Racing. Shall we? Yeah, why not? How far is it? Oh, the ferry track. It looks... it looks like I'm gonna lose. Where did I park my... Okay, I can't get off? Why?
You looking suspect as fuck, man.
Oh, this is stupid.
Get out of my face, man.
Yeah, push me, sure. I can get out of here. Ban from soup kitchen. Not that, not that, not that.
What the hell you doing, scammer? I keep stepping, dog. Hey, you can't be here.
I can be here, I know, but I need to get out of here, you fools. Oh, yeah. I just hope I don't have to redo that part. What happens? Well, e-car challenge. Where is it? So the e-car challenge is up here. I placed the waypoint. Let's jump on this bike. Oh, this thing is fast. straight ahead is something I can handle, but one turn and I might be dead. Oh, look at the bridge. It's a nice bridge. Oh, I don't know how the Americans handle those lights. It's like... where I live, we have lights on our side of the crossover. And you guys only have lights on the other side of the crossover. I'm not used to that. Okay, and now I have to drive a bike in traffic. Ooh, that was close. Okay, stop. Drive. I'm gonna smash into that one. Oh, so close. Wow. Okay. I love the game so far. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, this is where I have to be. Now I need to drive that cart or something. Yeah.
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to. Count me in. My name's Mark.
You really don't want me to be your driver. Trust me.
Good luck on the first race.
Good luck on the first race. Oh, they are in for some trouble now. I have to drive their e-cards. This won't end well at all. Okay, here we go. So any bets on how many times I will crash before I win this? Oh, their carts are faster than mine. Oh, this is going too well for now. Don't have a boost on this thing. Oh, that's stupid. Ooh. I'm actually not doing all that bad for now. Yeah, I should have said that.
Gotcha.
Oh, those first three are fast, man. Hack the others. Yeah, try to do that while you're driving. I'm telling you, it's not easy. And I can't hack them. No, I can't hack them at all. I should try to... Oh, two more laps. I just should try to win this. Oh, they are good. They are good. There is no way I will pass them. Oh, those are e-cards, so electric ones. No, I can't hack them. What happens?
Oh, man.
Not good. We can beat them.
If you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the block.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
There wasn't so much difference. I'm gonna try restarting the race, actually. Let's see if I can do any better now. Fingers crossed, it wasn't going all that bad. Okay, I can do this. If I don't run into things, I should be able to do this. I should trick them. Yep, that's one. Oh, this is exciting. I should stay on the inside, I think, and try to beat them on. I think that's the way to do it. Just cut out some areas. No. It might work, it might work. If I can just... Oh, those first three are way too fast. There is no way I can beat those. Oh, of course, I get smashed into the... Into the tree now. Worse. I'm gonna try again. Yeah, I think this is indeed one of those missions where you will have to, in the end, help them upgrade their car by getting a new battery and then new electronics probably, then a new chassis, new tires. So you will be helping them upgrade their car so that they can win something. No, not good.
Oh, man.
First run went a lot better.
You can see how it is.
I'm gonna restart again. Just one more time. Because I can. Okay, let's race. I can take a few shortcuts. Oh, but you see that they speed up a lot faster than I do. They have a better acceleration. Way better acceleration. I wonder if it's even possible to win from those first three. I'm not quite sure. I would start thinking that it's impossible to win from those first three. Look, they have two or three lengths. They are in front of me. Or I should cheat and do this. Try to take some shortcuts. But that will be risky again. Oh, Scriptor, let me finish this race and I'll join you on Ark. You see, I don't think it's possible to win from the first three. They just have better cars than I do, so I could try to cheat a little again and try to get a little bit closer, but it doesn't help at all. I have one more lap. Oh no, 4 out of 6. Yeah, I don't think it's possible to win from these guys.
Can't beat these guys.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the block.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
Oh, it was closer than last time. I think, yeah, this sign means probably that this is my best time. Okay, continue. And yeah, they will probably tell me that I will have to go fetch them a new battery or something like that. I quite like these little side quests. They are funny. Checking the DedSec app. And what does it say? The e-card challenge. Acquire a new e-card battery. And where should I get it? That's the big question now. This is actually where I am, almost. Yeah, it is. So, I left my bike out here, right? Donald Trump, hi. I never thought Donald Trump would come and see me. Ah, 400 meters is a long way to walk. But this is strange. I'm quite sure I left my bike. The bike I stole, I left it outside. And once the e-car thing was done, the bike was gone too. Ooh, that's a nice bike. Probably, what was it called? One looks a bit like the Honda Goldwing. Boom, boom. Oh yeah, Drew. Next time I'm playing. Oh, look at this. Look at the view. Next time I'm playing, I should probably turn on the in-game radio because, well, I already had a few complaints, not complaints, a few whole copyright infringement things, copyright claims. So maybe it's better to turn off the music. But first, let's see if I can get the battery for the guys.
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's going to get a reaction from Bloom.
Mm.
I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago. But nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes.
Another rich guy to hack.
All this branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does, either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes.
This time I'm not going to go inside myself. I'm going to be using my little jumper.
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it.
With some luck, I might be able to push my jumper up.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time
I'm stupid. How the heck am I gonna take that with the jumper? Oh, he can? Oh, nice. I didn't even know that would be possible.
We're all set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by.
Oh, not like that. Not like that. Did I lose my battery? Oh no, I got it. Yeah, I'm starting to learn a few things about this game. You don't always have to get inside buildings in order to hack the shit out of it. Was there something in here? Oh yeah, e-card races, fast travel. Let's do it. Here he is.
Hey Taylor, here's the battery.
In the nick of time. We'll install it while you get ready to drive.
Here we go. An hour fighting over this.
I wonder what will be next. Will the econ be better now? Oh yeah, I can try again. So e-card races it is. I'm gonna be trying to race this a few times and well, we'll see how that goes. Oh, it's another track. Nice. Oh, their acceleration is still a lot better than mine. But of course, I don't know the track yet, so it might get better at some point. Oh, look at me go, look at me go. Oh, that's stupid.
Woohoo! Got it.
Ah, yeah, I had it. Ah, this thing. Okay, this wasn't good. I need to concentrate. The turns make me dizzy. I should probably brake if I knew where the brake was. If only they would stop crashing into me. It's not my fault, it's this. Oh, that first guy is still fast, man. My car is broken, I think. It doesn't turn well anymore. And I only have 3 laps to beat them. 3, for Christ's sake. So let me check where the brakes are. Is this a brake? No, it is. Oh yes, it is, but it brakes too fast then. Why? It's like they are waiting for me now. Okay, one more goal. I should do better next time. 2 minutes, 20 seconds. No, I should do better.
Oh, man.
Oh, yes, yeah, Scriptor. Let me give it one more shot and then I'll join you in ARK as well.
Actually, if we could jack up the car's processor, we could improve its performance.
Oh, no, it's the processor. Nah, I'm gonna try it one more time. Concentration. It's these nasty turns here. I can beat them on the straight things, but it's the turns that get me all the time. Oh, second. I need to keep that. Second position is nice. No. Why? I should be able to keep the second position, though. Stop pushing me off. He's waving.
Got it.
The humor in this game is awesome, I think. There are some funny things happening all the time. And some funny reactions. Apparently you can use emotes too while being out in the wild and exploring. And I've heard that you can even flirt with people in the streets. Third again. Dawn. It's close though.
Oh man.
Good try, Marcus. I guess we just don't have what it takes mechanics wise. We'll get creamed in the championships.
Well, I didn't win again, but at least I beat the girl. A velocity chip. Okay, that's what I need. But I think I will be doing that. Oh, look, it only... Oh, 1 big second difference. Nice. I'm getting closer. I'm getting better at driving. But I think we will get the velocity chip next time. And, well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button. If you have comments or suggestions, you can post those in the comment section below the video as well. And if you would rather get in touch with me personally, you can always reach me through the different social media channels, for which you will find links in the descriptions as well. And feel free to also go ahead and check out the channels from the other Creative Misfits and Crazy Fellows guys. And while you are there, there is one more thing you can do for me, and that is hit the subscribe button. Not only will you help me reach my next subscribe goal, but you will also get notified when I post new content to the channel. That being said, I think it's time to wrap up today's episode. Until next time, have fun and stay safe. Bye.